All right. We are ready now for number 8.